guys, welcome back to a brand new episode. Don't forget at the end of the video to like and subscribe, write a comment down below, and hit the notification bell if you want to get notified by the weekly new episodes. So, we got stuck on the dragon, but I think I've solved it. And yeah, we are going to play it further.
You die! the bridge! Hey, I asked you a question!
Too late. It's locked in! And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let me out!
Let go of it now or I will kill him. You know I will. What did you do?
Stay still. You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It's not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
Okay, no.
It's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here. For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Wasn't me. can do whatever we want.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her. It
wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving. Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got us into this. But I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
I don't mean to hurry you, but faster?
Let me think.
So, I can't feel my fingers.
Maybe both wind traps need to be filled?
Yes!
guys, this will be it for this week's episode. Nope, not yet. Not yet. Not yet.
I think I see Baldur up ahead.
No, I would never
stay out of sight.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women, it's all gone.
But you will never have to feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again? Yes. Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please. Please. Please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Son, trust me. In time, you will thank me. Trust me, I know how to.
I never want to see you again. Never. What you did to me. What you did to me! Ah! Ah! Ah!
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I've no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
To do after I kill.
Who is that?
We must hurry.
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do.
Covered in all this bramble.
Give me space to work.
What can I do?
You have done enough.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have. We may do.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now? I'm trying not to be impatient.
Let your father think.
Just watch.
You cut the sails loose. So now what? The sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind? We're floating! The heat from the fires! We're actually floating! And we're stuck.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
Episode. As you can see, we are now stuck in the boat. Don't forget to like and subscribe and write a comment down below. Hit the notification bell if you want to get notified by the weekly videos. So see you all next week. Bye.